Well, good morning, Navarre. We are at day 5 of the beach restoration project. This is where we left off yesterday. Throughout the night, they've worked themselves under the pier. They've extended the pipe eastward, and they completed that section overnight. That's where they're at right now. This is Randy Meredith reporting for Navarre Newspaper.